Everything here is ready to start the race at Termas de Rio Hondo. Riders just have one thing on their mind now, being the first to cross the finish line. While the riders complete their victory lap, let's take a look at the final ranking of the Moto3 race. the Parc Fermé starts to fill up with... Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earns him 25 priceless championship points.